We made the most epic dry bag in the world, and now we decided to make it even better. It's been bashed, slashed, stressed, stretched, thrown, and pushed around the world over and over from the highs to the lows to make sure it's the most extreme dry bag you could ever get your hands on.